at about 40 pounds and 36 inches tall.
It's ready, but there's always a little nerves on such a big venue.
Stitch the Robot is getting ready to throw the first pitch at Friday night's Brewers game against the Cincinnati Reds. There's no catch to this robot. It was built by Arrowhead High School students last year.
We push down the bungee cords, load a ball into it, and then we've actually got a bow release on it, so it clips onto a little screw.
The structure is made from plastic and paper mache. The cords hold the lever down using a release mechanism. A button on a video game controller fires the ball. A few minutes before the game, though, the students had a scare.
So the robot decided to unplug its motors, so we weren't able to drive it.
But some last-minute fine-tuning, and the first pitch was a success.
It's a sigh of relief.
Yes, definitely.
Do you think that this is a glimpse into the future?
I mean, maybe. Sports definitely won't be the same for the rest of history, so maybe robots are the next thing to be introduced.
And we'll have to see. Sarah, besides the experience of building a robot, what are students hoping to accomplish?
Well, Patrick, they say it's a great way to inspire other young people at the game to get involved with robotics and engineering.
It's quite the lesson. Sarah Tamer reporting live at Miller Park tonight.